Icarus, about one of my favorite Greek myths. It's a bit of a theme going on here tonight, apparently. Icarus built bird's wing models out of popsicle sticks and feathers dyed turquoise and magenta, and grinned up at his father with his tongue sticking through the gap his first loose tooth left behind. Icarus threw paper airplanes on the playground, folded the worksheets with their regimented lines of misadded sums into wings that soared across the monkey bars and got caught by the schoolhouse roof. Icarus lay in the August sun, the hot rays turning his back into a puddle of sweat as he read about Orville and Wilbur Wright and sketched pictures of Da Vinci's flying machine in the margins of James and the Giant Peach. Icarus sat in the front row in his engineering class, a 4.0 in the science of flight. He wrote a paper about the myths of flying men and built a wind tunnel on the roof of his dorm. Daedalus receives a letter in the mail. Too brief, too much left unsaid. Teen inventor lost at sea. His wings melted in the sun of his success. The grieving father folds the letter away and takes a hatchet to the flying machine sitting empty in the back shed.